MS is usually thought of as an adult condition, but children and teenagers can also develop it. In fact, children as young as 2 years old have been diagnosed with childhood MS. There are estimated to be around 2.3 million people with MS in the world. It's not clear how many are under the age of 16, but up to 10% of people with MS experience their first symptoms before the age of 16.